Chia, real intense face-off, man.
And he can talk all he wants.
Yeah.
Boost his confidence up, whatever it is. I'm like I said in the podium, I don't disrespect any fighter, man.
Yeah.
I'm very cool, calm, and collected. And come bell ring, and then I let my fist do the talking. He tries to intimidate. He's had all his fans been harassing me and my wife this entire time. So yeah. Obviously, it's just logs that he's adding to my fire that I'm about to start this weekend.
Harassment, so you're taking this personal, and did he say something along the lines that really offended you? And if so, can you share a little bit? I mean, like,
not necessarily me, him, or wherever the hell is,
yeah,
is out there, you know, been harassing me, but nevertheless, I hate bullies.
Yeah,
I will not let myself get bullied, so come Saturday, I'm gonna show it.
Coach Haas.
Yes, sir.
So the stare down, man, it was very intense right there. What do you take to it? It
should be intense. These guys are going to fight on Saturday night. They're not in there to get each other's numbers or give each other a hickey. It's time to go to war.
Yeah.
I don't call fighters warriors because warriors go on the battlefield. I call them gladiators. They're modern day gladiators. They entertain the people. They entertain the crowd just like they did back in the Roman days. So it's good that they're both pissed off. So.
Do you feel that Benavidez is going to feel something different at the 147-pound division?
I think so. As far as I know, he's only fought, you know, out of the 140-pound weight class one time, especially at this weight. And Chia's fought as high as 165 pounds. So I think the strength advantage, even though he feels like he's a bigger man than he is, I think Francisco's going to be much stronger.
Yeah, they say that Oscar Valdez and Rueda could be stealing the show, but it seems like Santana and Benavidez is maybe on a personal note here. It's very aggressive. You know?
There's a little bit of backstory, but nothing that we're going to talk about.
Yeah. So. All right, perfect. Tell the fans where to follow you.
At Knuckleheads Box on Twitter, Knuckleheads Boxing on Instagram, and Knuckleheads Boxing and MMA on Facebook.
Perfect. Chia, tell the fans where to follow you.
At Chia Santana on all my social media.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.